past couple of days I've been seeing things.
What kind of things?
Ever since Roko's gone, it's like I can still feel him. Like he's still here.
It's impossible. He died in a lightning strike. You know that.
I just can't shake this feeling that he's still with us. He is back, and he wants revenge. It's just in our heads. We can't let him destroy our family, our lives. We have to stop him before it's too late.